Up guys, I'm freshening out the inside of my truck this evening and I'm using some homemade cleaner. This stuff smells amazing. My seat care ingredients, they smell freaking amazing, like for real. And it looks cool when you spray on the seat too. I ain't got no light to show you. I'll spray some on my passenger seat where the light is and you can see what color it looks when it hits the interior. But it smells super good. And if you have an older model truck, like a maybe a 96 to 99, and you know how they have them, wait, let me rephrase that, like a 91 to 94, they have them smell, that older smell, like most older trucks do. This is the right thing you can do right here. It's a little air freshener, and it lasts for days too. Have you smelling fresh? Go to the other side. It like leaves a neat blue trim on the seat before you scrape it up. This air freshener lasts a while too. Yeah, it should get that color when I spray it on there. See that blue trim it leaves? All right there, I'll spray another spot. Looks amazing. It's awesome. Okay. And when you scrub it, it disappears. So you ain't gotta. This stuff is easy to make. I'm sure most people do it. It's the best way to detail a car with carpet. It leaves a nice finish look too. Leaves your seats a little damp, but the smell's worth it. I get compliments on how my truck smells all the time. When people get in it, they say it smells real good. Side here. Sorry, that good of a video. I'm using my phone, setting my camera right now. Trying to make this video as short as possible so it'll upload fast. Yeah, phones seem to upload a lot quicker than. Like just trying to upload from a camera onto your computer. That takes like, the computer, it takes like an hour or so. Depends on how long the photos are, or not photos, videos are. They're like 6 minutes maybe, or 7 minutes. It takes about 30 something minutes maybe at the most. I uploaded two today. And I was trying to do a burnout, but it failed. It kind of pissed me off because I wasn't expecting that shit. My truck was supposed to burn out. But again, I don't have really that much back pressure. I remember when I had that Magnaflow on there, the last video I did, but I deleted it. It spun out good because it had back pressure. But this, I mean, the truck has a little bit of back pressure, but not much. Not much to really do anything except race. It'll haul ass on racing. It'll get up and go, but as far as burning out, no. I don't know what the deal with that is. Because if I gas on it at 60 miles an hour, it goes. The torque's there. but burning out, I get nothing. And the rear end has a lot to do with that. Take this ice chest out. Let my tailgate down and sit on that. Set this down for a second. So I gotta get all these seats. Ice chest full of water because that's all I drink. It's kind of heavy too. It's full of bottled water, ice, and loose water. Got that taken care of. Now I can do the back driver's side and the middle. All right. Now we're set. The odor in this truck when I first got it, it was kind of bad. I don't know what it was, but I got rid of it somehow. I remember when I first got this truck. Best feeling in the world. I was up early in the morning in it, just checking stuff out. Couldn't believe I finally had a truck. I've taken care of this thing ever since. Only three of my friends have the same truck, that they their first truck. That's me, my bro Sean, and my bro Todd. We all have the same truck, so we have our first truck still. Spread another layer on this middle part because the seatbelt was in the way the first time, so I didn't get none like on that spot. So, go ahead and scrub it. This seatbelt set back to like it was. I'm gonna put this ice chest back in here. Yeah, I can't stand my stuff having smelly odors to it, so I clean it on the regular. Just get the seat back. Now I gotta do that middle console and I'll be set. I'm gonna probably cut this on 9 minutes so it will be, won't be too long, and it won't take long to upload to my channel. Or I might just keep going, I don't know. Thank you. way. Now the other side. After this, I'm gonna armor roll, but I'm probably not gonna video that. Let's just video on the air freshener part. Alright, I'm done with that. Didn't take much of it either. Alright guys, subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real. Always remember that Jesus loves you.